This painting is called The Silent Way of Light. I'm always compelled by the thought of painting a soundless mood. There's something very powerful in the way that silence can just wrap around me and pull me inside a painting when I get to that phase in a piece when it stops being just a picture and then I'm suddenly in that emotion, listening to nothing. It's probably impossible to paint silence. It's only a picture after all, but I can try, and I will.